Hello and happy 2024. Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market for December of 2023. And if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the notification bell, subscription button, and we'll get them sent out to you every month. So let's take a look at the Barrhaven stats and how things shook out at year end. There were 68 homes that traded hands, up marginally, well, about a little, almost 10% compared to December of the previous year. The average price, price in Barrhaven, $626,000. And that was a decline of about 0.5%. Breaking that out into residential freehold versus condo. So for residential freehold, the average price was $669,000. And that was an increase of almost 1.5%. Condos, on the other hand, the average price there was about $401,000. And that was a decline of 3%. In terms of how long it was taking for homes to sell, it was, you know, a fair amount longer than it had been in December of the previous year. They're selling in 42 days compared to 33 last year. So thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye.